national animal, tiger, symbolizes power. The national bird, peacock, symbolizes elegance. The national flower, lotus, symbolizes purity. And the national fruit, mango, symbolizes the tropical climate of India. The national tree, banyan, symbolizes immortality. And the national river, Ganga, stands for sacredness. Hockey was at its peak when it was adopted as the national game of India. The national aquatic animal is the adorable dolphin, known for its intelligence. And the national sweet is jalebi, known for its divine taste. Let's know more about these national symbols of India.
National flag of India. The national flag of India is horizontal, rectangular in shape, and has three colors: deep saffron, white, and green, with Ashoka Chakra as its center. It was adopted on 22nd July 1947 during a meeting of Constituent Assembly. It is also called as tricolor. The flag was designed by Pingali Venkaiah.
The national emblem of India. The lion capital of Ashoka at Sarnath is the national emblem of India. It consists of four Asiatic lions standing back to back on a circular abacus. The abacus has sculptures of an elephant, a horse, a bull, and a lion. These are separated by wheels in between. The national emblem stands on a full bloom inverted lotus flower.
The national song of India. India's national song was composed in Sanskrit by Bankimchandra Chatterjee. It was inspired many freedom fighters during the freedom struggle. Initially, Vande Mataram was the national anthem of India, but after independence, Jana Gana Mana was adopted as the national anthem. This was done because non-Hindu communities in India has considered Vande Mataram as well. These communities felt that the nation was represented by Ma Durga in this song. So that is why it was made the national song of India and not the national anthem.
National animal of India. The tiger is known as the lord of the jungle and displays India's wildlife well. Also, strength, agility and power are the basic aspect of the tiger. The Bengal tiger was declared as the national animal of India in April 1973 with the initiation of Project Tiger to protect the tigers in India. Prior to this, the lion was the national animal of India.
National bird of India. The peacock, commonly known as Indian peacock, was declared the national bird of India in 1963 because it was entirely a part of Indian custom and culture. A peacock is a symbol of grace and beauty. Another reason why the peacock was chosen as the national bird was because of its presence across the country so much, so that even common people are familiar with this bird. Moreover, no other country had the peacock as its national bird either. The peacock fulfilled all these and hence became the national bird of India.
National flower of India. The lotus flower has a very significant position in Indian mythology. It is the flower of goddess Lakshmi and symbolizes wealth, prosperity and fertility. Also, it grows very uniquely in dirty water with its long stalk far above the water, bearing the flower on the top. The lotus flower remains untouched from impurity. It symbolizes purity, achievement, long life and good fate.
The national fruit of India. Mangoes are native to India and those truly Indian. Since time immemorial, mangoes have been cultivated in India, in ancient time as well. Deliciousness of mangoes have been defined by many poets. The great Mughal emperor Akbar had planted about 1 lakh mango trees in Laki Bagh in Darbhanga.
The national tree of India. The banyan tree represents eternal life because of its ever-expanding branches. The country's unity is symbolized by the tree's huge structure and its deep roots. The tree is also known as Kalpa Viksha, which means wish-fulfilling tree. The banyan tree is called so because the banyan tree has immense medical properties and is associated with longevity. The banyan tree also gives shelter to many different kinds of animals and birds, which represent India and its people from different races, religions and castes.
National River of India. The Ganges or Ganga is the national river of India. According to Hindus, this is the most sacred river on the earth. In fact, they perform many rituals on the bank of this river. The Indian cities which are famous for this river are Varanasi, Allahabad and Haridwar. Ganga flows over 2,510 kilometers of mountains, plains and valleys and is the longest river in the country.
The national game of India. In spite of cricket's huge popularity in India, hockey is still the national game of India. Hockey, when declared as the national game, was very popular. The game has seen a golden era during 1928 to 1956, when India won 6 consecutive gold medals in the Olympics. Hockey was considered as the national game because of its unmatched distinction and incomparable talent at the time. At that time, India had played 24 Olympic matches and won all of them.
National aquatic animal of India. The dolphin is the national aquatic animal of India. Dolphins are amongst one of the oldest creatures in the world. It represents the health of the river. This mammal is also said to represent the purity of the holy Ganga, as it can only survive in pure and fresh water.
National sweet of India. Jalebi, also known as Zulbia, is a sweet popular in India. It is made by deep frying of all-purpose flour batter in pretzel or circular shape, which are then soaked in sugar syrup. Thank you. Thank you for the display and enlightening us about our national symbols. It was really amazing to watch you all. Now, one of our teachers, Mr. Rupesh, would like to share his views with you.
Should be